Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about user attributes. So, what are user attributes? In the IT world, user attributes enable admins to create and store additional data about their users. This additional data can include objects such as the user's title, employee ID, department, location, and more. In doing so, IT admins can leverage a more robust user definition in a single directory, allowing them to better define and categorize users in a centralized location. They also gain the ability to consume rich information about users from LDAP applications. User attributes have been an important aspect of traditional directory services platforms for many years now. However, IT admins want to know what will happen to this capability as IT organizations shift away from legacy directory services platforms in favor of next-generation cloud alternatives. Fortunately, JumpCloud has added a set of industry standard attributes within the directory as a service platform. With this expanded user attribute feature, admins can now centralize critical user information in the cloud, manage it there, and propagate that information to LDAP applications as needed without anything on-prem. Sign up for a directory as a service account to demo our user attributes feature for free. We'll even throw in 10 free users to help get you started. Of course, you can also contact JumpCloud to answer any questions, or subscribe to our YouTube channel and learn more about our platform.